Two new diving destinations off the coast of Miami. Miami-Dade County's artificial reef program sank two abandoned tugboats yesterday, about 2.5 miles off of Haulover Inlet. The Shark and the Katharina are now about 250 feet underwater. The two boats will provide a refuge for marine life, creating a spot for local fishermen and divers to explore as well. A meet and greet will be held today.